Hi, this is Alia Bhatt, and this is The 21 with Gucci. I'm going to show you what's in my bag, and while I do that, I'm going to answer some questions. What gives you confidence? I think knowing myself, understanding myself, and being comfortable with who I am gives me confidence. Then even in the toughest of situations, no matter what the challenge is, I'm calm, I'm composed, I'm confident because I know myself really well. What is the one thing you must do every day? I think for me, it's various things. I must, for example, get a workout in or some sort of physical activity in. But now my life's changed a lot. I have a little baby, my daughter. So I think the one thing I must do every day as long as I'm with her is to give her a big tight hug and a big kiss. Not once, but many times through the day. One of the first things that I always have with me in my bag is a book with a pen. I have the tendency to, like, I have a lot of clutter in my brain and I need to, like, remember things. So a lot of the times I'm just like basically just I mask. I travel a lot. I'm always on a plane. I love to sleep. I'm a big sleeper, but I have like I'm not as sound sensitive when I'm sleeping, but I'm very light sensitive. So I need to like black out completely. So this is always with me. It's amazing how I forget everything else on a plane, but I will never forget this. How do you empower the next generation? Standing up for what you believe is right for the environment, for the planet, for the world that we live in. I'm obsessed with lip balm, especially when I'm traveling. It's with me on the plane, it's with me wherever I go, because you tend to get very dehydrated when you're traveling and all of that. And even if I'm not dehydrated, I just am obsessed with like applying lip balm. I won't do it right now because I may just smudge my lipstick all over, but lip balm, very important. Something that I think is super fun, and it came with the bag actually, is this mirror. It's so convenient because if I'm on the go and I need to touch up my lipstick, or I need to see if something's like, you know, like a grain of sand has gone into my eye and I really need to take it out. It's really lovely because this mirror and I can just look into it. What is your advice for young entrepreneurs? I am a young entrepreneur, and I think the advice I gave myself before I began, something that I just kept in mind, was find the gap in the market. I know it feels like there's everything for everyone, and what more gaps could you be filling? But really, if you look for it, it'll be there. So find the gap in the market and put your values into the brand or into your business. Good things come to those who dash. Good things come to those who least expect it. Because I genuinely believe that in life, that the best things happen when you're least expecting them. And that gives you a little bit of a flair to just go and just continue to do what you're doing without really expecting too much in return. Just do it because it makes you happy. What do you love most about your Gucci bag? So what I love most about the bag is that it's the correct size. It's extremely comfortable to wear because it has this body strap. And if I need to kind of spruce it up and I need to like make it like a little bit more dressy, I take the strap off and it's got this lovely cute handle. So it becomes, you know, more fashionable and dressy like within a second. And it also looks really cute. The next item would be a scrunchie. I'm very sensitive towards my hair breaking. So the scrunchie kind of keeps it very comforted and it's delicate. So I like it. What is the most romantic word? I think love. I mean, even when you refer to someone as love, it's very romantic. Sunglasses. So I love the sun, but you need to shield your eyes from the sun because it's a bit strong sometimes. So, how do you infuse creativity into your work? All you need to do is dream and think. I'm a huge dreamer and a huge thinker. So it all happens here, infused from here. So that was the 21 with Gucci and a sneak peek into my life and my bag. Lots of love to you all and take care. Tell us a secret. No,